When I give workshops and I have people walk up to me and say how much better they felt after the workshop, and then sometimes the next day they would call me and say things like, I couldn't believe it. At work today, everybody said how much thinner I looked, or how much better I looked, that I looked great. And I said, well, yes, yeah, it's pretty amazing, isn't it? Can you believe what your thoughts do? They can control your physical body instantly. You can be thinner instantly just because your posture is different, your bearing is different, and if you will, your aura is different. The aura about you is different. How you feel about yourself is different. So every facial movement is going to be different, and people will just look at you differently.